Gonna stay in bed today, 'cause I can't stand the light. Don't know why I get so down. I won't be much fun tonight, and I can't believe you still want to hang around.
Class, we have a new student from Africa.
I'm not from Africa. I'm from Michigan.
I'm from Africa.
But you're white.
These are the rules if you want to stay in our group.
One, on Wednesdays we're...
Two, don't wear sweatpants.
Wait, what's three again? Oh yeah, you can only wear ponytails once a week.
OMG, Katie, is Regina mad at me?
Hold on one sec, I'll call her.
What?
Regina is so annoying. She thinks you're mad at her for running up for spring fling.
What's this?
This is our burn book. You guys, we have to update her.
So, this is how it goes.
Every page pretty much has a different person, and we just say bad things about them.
Like, this girl, she's moldy.
This girl, she has ants in her house.
Gross. And this girl has a lazy eye.
So see, we just pretty much say different things about different people.
Yeah. Isn't that kind of like gossip?
Well, yeah, but that's just what we do.
It's not even that big of a deal. No one will ever find it.
This is our little secret, and you have to make sure you keep it.
Okay.
Did you see what Catherine was wearing today?
Yeah.
Gross, right?
Yeah. Hey, can I sit with you? Aren't you friends with the plastics?
Well, no, not really.
Okay, sit. Alright, well, I have to go, but do you guys want to hang out later?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, totally.
Alright, I'll see you guys.
Bye.
Welcome to the crib.
Hi, Katie.
Hi.
Take a seat. Katie, I'd like you to meet Cutter. Welcome to the family.
Okay.
This is how we're gonna destroy Regina George's social life. Number one, give her dog shampoo for her acne.
Number two, we're gonna ruin her club.
Number three, I'm gonna steal her boyfriend.
Ooh, that's cold.
Did you see what Catherine was wearing today?
Yeah.
Gross, right?
Hey, can I sit with you?
What do we say?
Yes!
Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color?